I think I got something in my eye. Like, I just started running my eye now. But anyways, we're back. And I want to fight the boss. I think we're going to fight a boss too, so let's do it. Oh. Wait, what? Oh, there we go. I was pressing the wrong button. Who is it? Oh my god. What is this? Oh no! What's Slash Claw? Okay. Oh, there we go. What? What? Okay. Oh, I get it. You're supposed to use the attacks against them. Well, I'm re-beating him. This is a very interesting boss, by the way. I like it. What is that? Okay. I think that's a plunger. It's gotta be plungers, right? It's funny. There we go. I knew it was plungers. I can heal right here. Okay, that's... Oh, that's this. Yep, I knew. Please, come back. Okay. We're so close. Woo! Good save. Wow. I didn't even need the E-Tank, but okay. We beat the level. Yes! First try with that boss. Alright. I have another computer to like to the right of me. I wanna book a marathon. Sunday. Okay. Get it. Alright. Oh, this might... We're so close to the last level, guys. And there's a message. Warning, heavy-duty magnets in use. Avoid wearing metallic items. Well, we're robots, though, so whatever. Oh, okay. This is awesome. I mean, he's a robot. He's a freaking robot. Alright, I get it. I'm not gonna get the star, I just wanna beat the game. I hate these enemies. Okay, I have all my items. I mean, weapons. I almost. Oh, so worth it. Oh. Uh-oh. Oh! Oh, I love this. Can I just BS this? Yes, I can. Just BS it. Wow. I love this. Bezos. Okay. I can also debug their, I like the blue, suit. More to this level. But yeah, this is a really good level. I love it. Very simple. I assume I need it. That last guy's stage, it was really good, but it was also really hard. Okay. Oh, okay. Oh my god. I love this gimmick. I think it's really cool. Let me get rid of it. Uh-oh. What? Oh, no! Oh, this is bad. Yep. Okay, this is gonna be really difficult. So I'm gonna get these before I do it. Alright, thank you all for watching. This is gonna be a very hard boss, I assume, so I'm gonna need more time. So thank you all for watching, I'll see you guys next time.